rubber gloves. Mix it in like that. So it's convenient. I don't have to cook the sugar syrup. Oh, they're doing well. I'm glad. They're doing very well. So, yeah. Oh, hello, Dad. I'm feeding the blue-belly hive. That was hard cake and sugar. Yeah, they're doing well. So the bees are eating through it a little bit. They, I guess eventually, after the bees, they'll eat that up. Yeah, they've expanded really quickly. Oh, wow. I think the comb guide is working pretty good. That is working nicely. Some drones. It's been about a week or more since I've fed them, so they're ready to eat. They'll be eating up very quickly when they're hungry or have a lot of space left to put it in the sugar syrup. If this was an aggressive hive, it would not work well to blow on them. They would just react aggressively. Smoke works too. Well, it doesn't seem to be working to blow, to get them to move out of the way. So, we get this sugar syrup. Sugar syrup.